Once again, please direct your attention to our main entrance at this time. It is my pleasure to introduce the bridal party. Let's hear it for the parents of our bride, Roseanne and Bill Miranda. And next up, we have the parents of our groom, Joe and Tracy Sudomero. And now for our bridal party, Mike Anderson escorting Susie Becerra. Susie, who is better than D, took her position in college field hockey. Anderson once ate 13 waffles in one sitting, earning him the nickname Big Waffle. Next up, we have Frank Cardone, escorted by Amy D. Leonardis. Amy, best known for having the biggest bottom this side of the Mississippi. Frank was proud to be a three-sport JV athlete in high school. All right, let's hear for Sean Tocherty, escorting Karen Proto. Karen, who has probably flicked you off driving because she thinks your wipers are moving too fast. And Doc, he's kissed 4 out of 5 of the other guys in the party, all the lips. Watch out, Ryan. All right, Ryan, come on down. Ryan Miranda escorting Samantha Sudalero. Sam, who is rumored to now have 9 cats living with her in Baltimore. And Ryan owns more camouflage than guys from Duck Dynasty. All right, next up we have best man Sean Sudalero escorting Matron of Honor Marlene Carter. All right, would everyone please rise at this time? Please rise. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the reason we are all here this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the new Mr. and Mrs. Scudalero! Give it up, give it up! All right. We're gonna slow things down. A bride and groom have chosen a beautiful song to dance to. It's their first slow dance as husband and wife.